Cromwell, I just want to preface this with saying I'm going to be voting blue no matter who. But I also want to win. I live in Pennsylvania, and I see that Bob Casey is way ahead of Joe Biden. And I see that there are women here who will vote for Harris. Whitmer would be my choice. I also know that the highest percentages of Arab populations are in Wisconsin, Michigan, and Pennsylvania. And if we have a snowball's chance in HE double toothpicks of winning these states, we need someone with a spine. We need Kamala Harris at the top of the ticket. Get in there and crack the whip. I mean, that woman's slogan was courage, not courtesy. Mm. And that's exactly what we need right now. Because I'm telling you, we're on a sinking ship of fools. And if we don't pull our heads out and make a change, PDQ, we're going to lose.
I'm not sure that's true, Devon, but it is possible. And, you know, I hear what you're saying. We'll just have to hang on here. We've got a couple more weeks for President Biden to make up his mind. But right now, he controls about 3,000 delegates, if my memory is correct. And
I heard Jamie Harrison today, the DNC chair, brilliant mind that he is going to move forward the ballots, the voting, so that O will be our nominee officially before we even get to the convention.
Yeah.
I mean, how is that democracy?
Well,
how is that democracy?
Yeah, let me share something with you apropos of that. Then, if I thought I had printed it out, apparently I didn't. I know I put it on the one sheet. Hang on just a minute. This was from. Apparently it got taken off the one sheet. David Pepper, you know, the Ohio former chair of the Ohio Democratic Party. In his newsletter this morning on Substack, was writing about how in Alabama there are two states where the Democratic nominee has to be official and to be on the ballot before the Democratic convention. So this is a timing problem, right? And so Alabama said, okay, cool, we'll just change the deadline so y'all can make the ballot. Ohio. The Republicans said, sure, we'll change the deadline if, you know, the piece of legislation that would change the deadline, that was necessary to change the deadline, if you all agree to make it impossible, basically, to do ballot initiatives like you just did with abortion. In other words, they put a poison pill in there. And
well, here's what I've heard. I mean, I've heard, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I've heard that the lawyers for, you know, the Democratic, you know, thinking rational public are saying that that's BS. And quite frankly,
they're saying is that they think that they can knock it down in a court of law. But that
Absolutely. That
might take 6 months, might take a year. And in the meantime, Joe Biden is not on the ballot in Ohio.
Well, maybe we don't need Ohio. How many votes do they have in Ohio?
I hear you. I mean, the odds of Biden winning Ohio are pretty close to zero. So, you know, I hear what you're saying. Devon, I'm not trying to debate it with you. I'm open to replacing Biden or staying with Biden. I'm, you know, I have no control over it, frankly. So, there you go. Devon, thank you for the call. We'll be right back.